Out here alone? Out here alone?
One more thing I should mention. The hotel's security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all.
Thank you. the Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Prove your identity. Who are you? Grand Covenant's fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
Sophia, I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers, but we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans, and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait. Take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
Welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polandina, butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met the Giorgio Petto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard, and he never came back. If he doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story, but I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man, and do take care of yourself out there.
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person, wow. You should take... of it alone. That craftsmanship comes only from the hands of Geppetto. You must be something else. A custom arm from Geppetto himself is quite an accessory. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something? Stargazer is a survival device used by the Stalkers. It powers itself by accumulating and absorbing ergo spores in the air. The Stalkers installed Stargazers all across the city. Once they're recovered, we can put them to use. want to test your skills or try new techniques, head for the garden. The Stalkers captured a puppet to use for training. Don't look at me like that. Everyone hates puppets. I know whose side you're on.
Look at Gemini. I think he's in shock.
Gemini is fine.
That's proof you're broken. The real Gemini isn't so calm. I'm no inventor, but perhaps I can fix him. Or perhaps he'll fix himself in time. I'll use my power to help you.
let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. You? You are! Finally, someone is talking to me! I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories in there. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you. Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.
Right before attack right through his ally and hit me. So like usual, no friendly fire. had waited and pulled him. I should have said that though.
Thank you.
Petrification. going in there with just no health, so not completely surprised. As soon as it hit me, it's just you're doing damage that's gonna do enough damage to kill you. But there's a lot of cheap shit. And basically, enemies position to where they're guaranteed.
I'll use my power to help you.